The thing Weetzie hated about high school was that no one understood. There was no one who cared. Until Dirk.
Gay.
Who, what, where, when, why, how? Well, not how, but...
It's okay. You know, I'll always think that you're the same beautiful, sexy girl.
And we can go duck hunting together now, so it's okay. It's all good.
You want to go right now?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
There were many kinds of ducks. Buff ducks, skinny ducks, surf ducks, punk rock ducks, wild ducks, shy ducks, fierce ducks, cuddly ducks, dancing ducks, ducks and duckmobiles racing around the city. Weetzie and Dirk went to find the ducks of their respective dreams.
We're going to a punk rock concert now.
Oh, that's so nice, dear. Have fun, kids.
So good to see you.
Bye-bye.
I'm so glad Fifi gave me this nice lamp. Except it's kind of dirty. I'll just polish you up.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me, is that your wish?
Wish? What wish? You just kind of freaked me out.
I'm the genie of the lamp, and I'm here to grant you 3 wishes. I don't see what's so amusing about that.
Okay, then I guess I wish for a world peace.
Sorry, out of my league. Think of something else.
I know. An infinite number of wishes.
People in fairy tales wish that all the time. It's not in the records because I can't grant it.
Oh. Well, I mean, this is my dream, so you should at least let me have one of my wishes.
Not a dream, but I don't know. Think of something that I can actually do.
Okay, I got it. I wish for a duck for Dirk, my secret agent lover man for me, and a beautiful house we can live in happily ever after.
Sounds good to me. Your wishes are granted. Mostly.
Thanks. Don't you want to get back in that lamp?
No. I'm not going back in that thing. It's so dark and dirty in there. Ugh. Fifi had 3 wishes that I could grant her. She left them to you. Who knows why. Anyway, see you later.
That was a really weird dream. Gotta call Dirk. Hello?
Hey, it's me.
Oh, hey, Dirk. I was just about to call you.
I have good news and bad news. Which first?
Bad.
My grandma Fifi died.
Oh, Dirk.
We knew she wasn't gonna live very long.
Oh, but death is a whole different thing. I never thought she was gonna die.
But Weetz, there is good news. I feel kind of guilty about good news, but I know Fifi would be happy.
What is it?
She left us her house. What's wrong?
This is like my favorite place. I come here all the time.
Really?
Yeah.
I come here a couple times a week.
Yeah, I haven't seen you here. That's weird.
No.
Yeah. I've been a little preoccupied lately.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah. I don't usually do this, but do you want to hang out tonight?
I think, yeah.
Alright.
Sounds good. Definitely.
Alright, I'll give you my number.
Alright. Yeah, I just read it.
His name was Duck, and he was the duck of Dirk's dreams.
Can I have $20 on pump 3?
Sure. Cheshire Auto Care, secret agent, lover man speaking. No, I don't care about what you have to say. Okay, bye.
Here you go. By the way, is that your real name?
Well, it does say it on my name tag, but most people just call me Max, because, I mean, it's pretty long.
That's so weird.
So I know I work in a gas station and everything, but it doesn't really mean I'm that sketchy. So, I go grab a drink later?
Okay, sure. Sounds good.
This is my favorite show!
Too.
Are you serious?
Yeah! Oh my god, I watch this all the time.
Oh my god.
I have every season of this on DVD. Ah, I love this.
Oh my god.
This is so
sweet.
Fun.
Kissing that woman is still pretending he wasn't cheating.
Some drink after work.
So, why were you making fun of my name?
No, I wasn't making fun of it at all. It was just, like, really weird.
Why?
Well, I don't know if you're gonna believe this, but I got a magic lamp, and I could make 3 wishes, and my second wish was for my secret agent lover man. I can't believe I found you at a gas station of all places.
Yeah, it happens, but, you know, I'm a strong believer in fate, and, I actually believe your story, even though I probably shouldn't, and, at least it gives me an excuse for a second date.
Cool.
closing time. Open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time. Turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time. One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here.
Dear Weetzie, my secret agent lover man, and my dearest, most darling Dirk, I found out yesterday that my friend Steven died of AIDS. He was really sick. The world is too scary right now. Even though we're okay, how can anyone love anyone when you could kill them just by loving them? I love you all too much. I'm going away for a while. I will never forget you. And Dirk, I will always love you more than anyone. Duck.
I have to find him.
I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Closing time. Time for you to go out to the places you will. Closing time. This room won't be open till your brothers or your sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found a friend.
Okay. Some drink after work.
Dave.
I'm like every day, so that's pretty cool. That's my cell phone. I should probably get that.
Hi. That was terrible.
Can you go grab a drink later?
Okay, sure. Sounds good.
Does it work?
Go.
Okay.
Sorry.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Gabe, come.
Are we walking?
Wait, what?
I know.
Now I'm in the movie. Can't believe I found you at a gas station of all places.
That's not your line!
At least it gives me an excuse for a second date.
Cool. Cool! My second wish was for my secret agent lover man.
Not yours.
Oh, well.
Might have to do that for a while because I don't think he's walking.
Wait. He's not even here.
Where
did
he go?
He's there. Sorry. What was that? Okay, yeah, let's go.
Alright.
Damn it.
What was wrong with the other?
This is a good blooper reel, alright?